bird seed. It's going to be that big a bag. I don't know.
Okay. Yes. Asian store. Right?
Yes. I'm having trouble finding now. Should have sent it to the car.
Oh, the address? The place?
Oh, received. I sent it from inside. Google was asking for my photos.
Mm-hmm.
From when we went to the Filipino market.
Uh-huh.
Because they knew where I was and they knew I took pictures, but they weren't really nice pictures and there were a lot of cars in the way.
Arriving right.
You need to...
Oh, they're backing up.
No?
I'm gonna bring my...
Dito kami guys sa Asian store. 99 Ranch Market. He's taking a picture. 9. Yeah.
That was a video.
Huh?
That was a video.
From outside?
Yeah.
Oh, they are hiring. Rice, Chinese. Bananas. Meron silang dragon fruit. You wanna try? Dragon fruit. May mangga sila dito. Ha?
Huh? They have the plastic bags.
Mm-hmm. You wanna try this mango? Papatakiman natin guys si Mark Persimmon. Kukuha ako guys ng mangga. Kasi wala akong nakikitang ganito sa Walmart. guys kung anong kinukuha niya. What is that? Okra. Alam na niya ang okra. Meron din silang upo. One more? Okay. He said one more okra. Meron silang ampalaya. Ha? Mayroon din sila dito, guys, durian.
Clams are less.
Meron sila dong crab. May tilapia, mga buhay pa.
Trying to get over there.
nagpasita sila doon. Minuto, sinigang, soda, sweet and sour. You don't understand? Shopaw sila. Shopaw. Dumpling.
Get it today and it could be thawed out.
Mm-hmm.
Or we get a fresh one and put it in the refrigerator.
Okay.
There was another store.
Mm-hmm.
It was close by to here, but it was a very small store like we went to already.
Yeah.
I don't really think we need to.
We don't need to go.
This one, yeah.
Should we go to Walmart?
Yeah. Oh, it's twisted.